Petaluma Pete now has a blog for kids only on Petaluma 360.
Is to support the downtown association so we can keep putting on events like this.
Yeah, like
so,
the butter and eggs and stuff like that. It costs a lot to put on.
Yeah.